EC3 doesn't speak German.
No, that was American for bring it, because EC3 is number one, at least in his own mind. Can EC3, however, get back on the winning ways here in NXT? And you've seen EC3 since his rearrival here on Wednesdays on the WWE Network.
It's been nothing but impressive. This man has really done big things and has been able to use his power and his strength advantage a lot of times. Remember that incredible match against Lars Sullivan?
Oh, yeah. Talking about incredible matches, how about the ladder match he was involved in to crown the first ever North American champion several months ago? Again, you can hear the NXT Universe here in San Jose behind EC3. Bartel saw an opening and took it.
Step up into Guri for the German.
And Bartel staying right on top of EC3. And if you have never seen Marcel Bartel, he is certainly an aggressive superstar here in NXT. One would think a win here by Marcel Bartel would certainly open the eyes of Mr. Regal. What a move into the cover, and EC3 kicks out at two. What a near fall. How impressive was that?
That was incredible impact.
And now Bartel just grinding away on the face of EC3.
It looked for a second there, like EC3 was trying for a sunset flip, but before he could finish the maneuver, Bartel dropped with devastating impact.
EC3 again. Marcel Bartel hand over the mouth, but look at EC3 trying to use that power. And face first with Bartel into the middle of turnbuckle. Marcel might not realize where he's at. And now EC3 swinging the momentum into his favor. And swinging rights and lefts.
Flurry of offense from the top 1%. And a back elbow to boot.
And what a slam. And EC3 with the name drop right across the chest.